I'm Carson, the title prop, and welcome to the prop show. Hello, my friends. Some people asked me in the last weeks how I made my the chipping and wall effect on my gas tactic walker. There is no special technique. I used a sponge, a brush, and the only new thing was the chipping fluid from AK Interactive, the wall effect. This one here. It's a very nice tool. Yeah, the people ask me, hey, prop, is it possible to make a tutorial? And yeah, why not? For sure, there are millions of other tutorials outside from much, much better models like me about chipping and one effect. But the people ask me, and now I made a little tutorial about four different chipping techniques. I want to show you now the tutorial, and I'll catch you in a few minutes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, back in my cave now. Now you saw the little tutorial. I hope it was a little bit helpful and it is maybe an inspiration for you to use one of these techniques for your next vehicle, building or miniatures at the next time. If you want to read more about chipping, I can recommend to buy one magazine. It is the Resin magazine from AK Interactive about chipping. It has 88 pages. It's a very, very nice magazine about chipping. You must pay in Europe 8 euro, and for my friends in the USA, you must pay for this one $12. But it's a high quality magazine. I like this magazine, and yeah, if you want to read more about this one, buy it. It's a very nice one. Yeah, that's all in a moment. If you like my video, please push the like button, and if you like my channel and my other videos, hey, why not, please subscribe and follow me in the next time. That's all in the moment. Don't forget to watch the Chilling War Gamers on Thursday, and yeah, that's all. Have a nice day and bye bye. Hello my friends, some people asked me after in the last week. Scheiße das.